Based on true events, a thread posted on Reddit tells us a story of a man standing outside their window in an orange ski mask. What happened in the end? Let's find out. Jess posted her story on a Reddit thread of the story of a man in the orange ski mask, which happened to her when she was in her younger days and was living with her grandparents. It was around Christmas time when her family gathered at the grandparents' house, mainly her close relatives. She would typically hang out with her cousins playing in the computer room while everyone else remained in the living room talking. Since it was during winters, the sun would go down pretty early, so at that time it was already dark. Dark on the outside and bright on the inside. It's rather easy seeing the reflection in the windows because of the light. So outside remained pitch black unless they went close to the windows. At that moment, Jess and her cousin sat on the couch in the computer room when they heard a gentle tap on the window. They looked there but didn't see anything. They started laughing and joking about it as if something was really out there. They put it aside and didn't take it seriously. But sometime later, they heard something brush against the house. It was more like something walked by the house while leaning against it. Yet again, they didn't take it seriously and ignored it, thinking it was the wind or some stray dog. Around 20 minutes later, was when Jess and her cousins started having their hearts racing. They heard the tapping on the windows again, but this time they decided to take a look. They approached the window and covered their eyes so that they could see what was outside. It was a hand. They were scared, but laughed it off, saying it was one of their cousins playing a trick on them. They didn't see a face though, since the window was pretty high up off the ground. While laughing, they could hear someone laughing outside along with them. They started laughing together and decided to open the window to talk to whoever they thought was their cousin standing outside. As they opened the window, the sound of the laugh coming from the outside started becoming more clear. The laugh didn't sound like their cousin's and sounded more like an elderly man. When the window was open, they saw an old man standing there with an orange ski mask, staring at them and laughing hysterically. He didn't stop laughing, like he did something. They started feeling really scared and slammed the window shut and ran under the computer desk, and in the background was her grandmother yelling at them to stop banging around. The man kept banging on the glass window and laughing at them so loud until her grandmother came into the room, and at that moment, all the sounds stopped. The grandmother was shocked to see the kids under the desk and knew the sounds didn't come from them. She went outside to look for their cousins, but they were all inside. They were all confused and in shock, trying to figure out what the heck just happened. Staring outside their windows, trying to look for someone, they saw a parked van slowly drive away from their house. Nothing else happened that night, but something did the next morning. They saw an orange ski mask placed in front of their house. No one was around except for the ski mask laying on the floor. It happened on several occasions in the next few weeks, until one day it all just stopped. Yet, until today, Jess and her family hadn't seen the man in the orange ski mask or the ski mask itself appear around her house. But it did make Jess wonder, was it a psychotic killer or was it all just her imagination? That's something we may not want to find out. If you had some creepy stories that happened to you, here's the place to tell them. Comment your story below and tell me what happened to you or to a friend or family member you know. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to Wisdifies and hit that like button, enable notifications to get notified every time a video is uploaded. Once again, for this video, this is Wisdify's. Thanks for watching.